Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to read Amazon Kindle books. To read Amazon Kindle books, you have a couple of options. You can read Kindle books on a Kindle device or on a computer or as well as your mobile devices. In this video, we are going to learn how to do it on our mobile device. So let's get started. First of all, download the Kindle application on your mobile device and launch it open. Go ahead and sign into your account like you normally do. Once you are signed into your Amazon Kindle account, you will then be able to get to the main homepage. Your Kindle books will appear in the apps library. Go to library at the bottom and then tap on the cover of the book you want to read from your library. Swipe left or right to turn the pages. Tap on the screen to access other settings such as bookmarks and the table of contents. To customize your reading experience, you can tap on the AA icon at the top right and adjust the font size, layout, themes, and much more. Adjust the brightness using the brightness controls at the bottom of the screen. If you want to highlight a text, simply press and hold on the text and use the color tools in order to highlight, copy, or share the words or sentences. So that is how you will be able to read a book on Amazon Kindle. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.